The tire pressure monitoring system helps the driver to keep full track of tire pressures. That is done via sensors that are attached to the wheels. 30 seconds after starting the engine, the pressure levels show up in the display. They can be consulted in the TPM menu. In that TPM menu, you can scroll between the TPM overview, the TPM axle view, and the TPM battery status, showing the remaining battery level of the wheel sensors. In case of loss of pressure in a tire, a message will appear in the display. In this example, there is a fast leakage in the left front tire of the tractor. The pressure in the tire has dropped to 2.9 bar and the tire is replaced. Never forget to remove the pressure sensors from the flat tire and remount them on the new tire. It takes 6 minutes before the pressure of the new tire appears in the display. The TPM system does not give info on wear of tires. Drivers should therefore always check the tires during the daily check. That reduces the risk for unplanned stops. As the left front tire is new, the right front tire should now be replaced as well. There is not enough thread left on the rear axle tires either, so they are replaced too. Once again, don't forget to remove the sensors and remount them on the new tires. Wait with connecting the sensor to the valve of the tire. That should be done in the right order, following instructions in the display. The sensor on the left front tire was already connected and can stay like that. To start connecting the sensors of the new tires in the right order, the driver enters the settings menu, goes to TPM, and then chooses sensor position. The front left tire is blinking in the display, telling the driver to connect that sensor first. As the sensor on the front left tire already has been connected, the driver can simply confirm using the buttons on the steering wheel. The driver display now indicates which sensor to connect next. When the sensor has successfully been connected to the valve, the direction indicators will blink 8 times to confirm that. Once all sensors are connected, the TPM system is ready for usage again.